The way doctors screen for breast cancer could soon change.
CBS 2's Suzanne Marques explains it could be out with the yearly mammogram and in with a simple blood test.
You know, they were like little BBs.
Eva Williams of Pasadena is talking about tiny breast lumps that have sometimes turned her into a nervous wreck.
I've got my first mammogram when I was about 40 years old.
And had been getting them once a year, but once she found lumps, she needed biopsies too. So far, the news has been good.
They weren't cancerous.
But that doesn't take away the pain of the procedures or stress of waiting for answers.
We're hoping to get better diagnostic tools.
Dr. Lydia Hazen has asked Eva to donate a sample of her blood.
We're going to use it to compare it with the results of mammogram that you've had.
Scientists will be comparing Eva's blood to blood of other women who have also had abnormal mammograms. They're checking to see if there are any differences in between those who have cancer and those like Eva who don't.
If you have an abnormal mammogram, this would be a tool to see if you do need a breast biopsy. Or, even better if it's really sensitive, they'll abolish the mammogram need. And then the blood test will be the diagnostic tool.
Eva hopes doctors get the answers they're looking for, because if ever given a choice between a mammogram and blood test,
then I would just, you know, go with the blood test.
Suzanne Marques, CBS 2 News.
Well, if you're interested in participating in the breast cancer blood test trial, just go to CBSLA.com.